So if you want to watch in here, kind of a mishmash of ammo today, but mostly birdshot. Drop one in and then rotate it. Drop a shell in, rotate. We'll put in about half a dozen. One nice thing about this system, I do have to admit, is that you can fire a complete mix of ammunition, you know, light loads, heavy slugs, less lethal munitions you could shoot without any trouble, because the gun is all mechanical. There's no gas or recoil operating system that you have to worry about being capable of cycling the shells. So that's all the ammo I have in my pocket. So I'm gonna go ahead and wind this the rest of the way. There we go. Close the loading gate. And now I'm ready to shoot. All right, now I'm empty. So let's take a look at the unloading procedure. I'm gonna open up the loading port there. Now I put the gun on safe. And each time I pull the trigger, it rotates the cylinder. There's my first fired round. Run the ejector rod, pull the trigger, ejector rod, and we continue doing that. Oh, okay, so I ran out of spring capacity, so we'll wind it back up to get the last couple. Oh, there's a hidden one. And now it's all the way unwound.